I wish you all the best for progress in your business. India is a power surplus nation, and so electric mobility is the most effective solution to develop import substitute, cost effective, indigenous and pollution free mode of transport. I am happy to know that you have developed 100% indigenous electric vehicles and offering 4 years warranty on battery and motor controller to the users. This is very important because quality point of view, this is the most important thing which we need in the market. Adoption of e-vehicles and its benefits have been widely accepted all over the world. The lead entrepreneurs like you in EV sector have very good prospects and exposures. We have large number of 2- and 3-wheeler users which create huge opportunity to fulfill domestic as well as global demand by electrification of small vehicles. India can become largest manufacturer, supplier and use of electric vehicles in the world within 5 years. This is my ambition, this is my mission, and this is the challenge for the ministry and for the country. And as a minister, I'm confident that we're 100% going to fulfill this dream. Our government is very much supportive and incentivize the adoption of electric vehicles. We intend to have EV sales penetration of 30% for private cars, 70% for commercial vehicles, 40% for buses and 80% for 2- and 3-wheelers by 2030. There is a strong need of alternative EV battery technology such as metal air and metal ion. This is the most important subject, that is the battery on metal air and metal ion. Presently, the lithium ion battery is very costly. We are importing lithium. We don't have lithium. And that is the reason that we need to defer different metal like iron and aluminum. Iron develop battery is very, very important for the country. My ministry is going to support all the vendors and the research scholars, the IIT and engineering colleges who are making special research in this subject. The alternative elements such as aluminum, zinc and iron can be developed. Electric vehicles will become a reality in this coming decade. India has to be a global leader in developing alternative battery technology. And for this, I propose that all the IITs, and institutions of eminence should come forward and accept the challenge of development of indigenous battery technologies for electric vehicles, though strong research and innovation is going on. I can see here that you have manufactured wide range of electric vehicles, each for specific type of use. This is very good idea. B5 e-rickshaw for passenger carrying purpose. Vishwas e-loader vehicle for cargo goods and carrying purpose. Switchrath e-garbage cleaning vehicle for cleaning and sanitation purpose. E-sanitizer and e-fumigator vehicles for spraying sanitizers, medicines, mosquito repellent, fog for disinfecting surrounding air. Also, I am happy to see your development of Kamla e-cart for the small vendors of vegetable and fruits. Such vehicles will help the poor people to reach more areas with lesser struggle and earn more. The e-sanitizer can also be used in agriculture operations for spraying pesticides, etc. This type of vehicles will definitely be useful for local municipal corporation use, small vendors, farmers, e-business and food delivery hubs, individuals, etc. It will be affordable, low maintenance and sound air pollution free choice of transport mode. Our government is doing its best to encourage more enterprises to start and grow, and we will continue to do more to encourage industry in EV sector. I am happy you are setting up the factory in Bagalkot of Karnataka, which would generate employment for 500 persons, and planning to set industries in 6 states in central South India. I will invite you for Nagpur in my own constituency. I congratulate Sri Jagdish Shettarji for their efforts to have many industries in Karnataka. All automobile companies will soon be introducing their electric vehicle models at large, and I hope Karnataka government would provide some subsidy for encouraging EV market in the states. Once again, my best wishes to Balan Engineering Group and blessing to Mr. Balakrishnan. I am confident that you will make India proud. Best luck to you. Thank you very much. Namaskar.